Hello, my name is Clara from Inner Child Fun, and today I'm going to show you how to make these super cool spider web ornaments. So let's get started.
This craft is going to branch off of making a god size. So if you don't know how to make that, then there's a link in the description. So you're going to take some of this, and you're going to lay it across here, and then turn it over. Then you're going to flip it over and you're going to tie it again. And we're good to go. So this is going, so you're going to weave it in the same way that you would a god's eye, except like in here, instead of it being nice and full, I'm going to make it a bit loose, so that way it looks like a spider web. Just like that. I'm gonna make it like over there. I'm going to go on the outside, so that way it gets very loose. And to some of you watching this video, this might just look like a whole bunch of shenanigans here. Trust me, when it's done, it will look fantastic. So here, stretch it out a little bit. And I think I'll do a little bit more. So then what you want to do, take it, kind of like hold it, you're going to wrap it like that. And wrap it around like that so you still have a bit of a loop there. Then just pull. So that's going to tie it. So let's say let me stretch this out a little bit. And that looks like a spider web. But of course, a spider web isn't a spider web unless it has a spider in it. So then, and I know that these examples look very different. This one is a very open spider web. But if you're catching big bugs, so I'm going to stick a spider sticker. Plop it right on there. There you have it.
That's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. Please hit that like and subscribe button, and I'll see you next time. Bye.